that water.
That's good.
It's good. And my message to the city of Harare is that really we must have again. It is unacceptable that we continue to have water of that quality. What is important, however, is that they test their water. They have advised us that the water you must boil. So we do urge that we boil the water. Boil the water because you see, the pipes in Harare, some of them are rotten. So wherever it is rotten, although the water is passing, it seeps. It can seep bacteria through that. So let's be safe. As much as we possibly can, let's try to boil our water. But there's a strong message, not just for Harare, to all local authorities. We really must. It's just not water. It's also the issue of sewage. It's a very key issue. You want the issue of waste management. Just in Trina, even my city, Surutako. The issue of vending, it's a big issue. Especially if it's illegal vending. And you find mangoes that are a street. And you buy it, some people don't even wash instead of eating. And with this cholera, it's just scares us. So our message is really, let's get out of our house. The problem with cholera is that even if the health system will treat, like you are saying, you see people and you treat them. But as long as the cause is there, if the cause is there, then we'll still have that problem. At the back of my mind, when I'm sleeping at home, I know I'm sitting at my right. I can be phoned anytime with cholera. Because I know that in variety of units, waste management is a unit. Who can have my tapi? And I know that. Just keep your fingers crossed. And it shouldn't be like that. In the end, everything people say, you're not Minister of Health. But unfortunately, the problem is created elsewhere. And then we have to cope with that. It really irritates it, annoys it. It's painful. So that is the issue with cholera. That is the issue with authorities. It should be upped this game.